Virginia Reyes.
Thank you.
Michael Abdjamas. Kelly, this is our rapping debut, so nervous. Okay. Can you go?
Yes, please.
Okay. This is our rapping debut, so be nice. Now, this is a story all about how our species evolved to how it is now. We'll take you to a time way back when we were the earliest forms of hominids.
In Eastern Africa, fossils show Ardipithecines around 5 million years ago. Chilling in the woodlands, Artie was cool, but he had grasping feet, so he walked like a fool.
Well, the next group of guys to come to the scene were the hairy Australopithecines. You got the Anemsis afarensis africanus, but they still had a brain way smaller than us.
Now we're at 2.7 MYA when Paranthropus started coming our way. Their heavier bill made them seem real tough, and their sagittal crests were quite robust to us.
Next up, yo, genus Homo. Their brains are bigger, and their tools are stone. Is habilis what the future's gonna be looking like? Still not quite.
The brow ridge was thick and their face prognathic, but that diminished with Rudolphensis. If anything, we could say they led to Erectus, then Neanderthals came before us.
We pulled up to the scene about 200K. Hunting and gathering was our game. Our learned behaviors brought us to where we are today, to sit on our thrones and run the whole place.
Thank you.
Thank you.